Hello, you beautiful people. First of all, Happy New Year. And how's your new year going so far? I heard that just a few days ago was the most depressed day of the year because everybody's missed their New Year's resolution or got off track of their New Year's resolution already. And you know what? You need to remember that falling down is allowed, getting up is required. Part of your plan for your New Year's resolution should have been, okay, when I get off track, this is how I get back on track. Because what happens is we have this illusion that we're going to get it perfect and we're going to be determined and we're going to be disciplined and we're going to be inspired and we're never going to get it wrong. And that never happens. That is an illusion. What you need to do is plan your fail plan. So now, when I get it wrong, okay, last night I had a piece of cheesecake. Now do I just totally get off track? Do I just stop working out? Do I just sleep in? No, I had a piece of cheesecake last night. That doesn't make my goal any less. That doesn't mean I missed my goal. That means I fell down and I got up. And we need to get that in our brains, and then there won't be the most depressed day of the year, because when the 15th or whatever the 12th shows up, and you've missed your goal, you're like, oh, okay, this is part of the plan. Now I just get back on track. So if your goal was losing weight, you can still lose the weight. You can still go. Even if you haven't even done great any days so far, you could still go. If your goal was to stop smoking, you could still do that. You have permission to get it wrong and then go back and get it right. If your goal was to get a no every day and you've missed a couple days, so what? That doesn't make you less of a person. That doesn't mean anything about you, except that you're human. You missed a day. So what? We all get it wrong. The champions in life know that they're going to get it wrong, and then they just recover. Success, I've been thinking about this. Success only cares about one thing. It doesn't care about what color your skin is. It doesn't care what sex you are. It doesn't care about your education. Success doesn't care about how much money you have, who your parents are, how you grew up, the abuse you've had. Success only cares about one thing. How much have you failed? And when you failed enough, success will show up, embrace you, love you, and give you favor in what you do. But you have to go out and you have to fail. So falling down was part of the program. Success is watching to see what you do when you fall down. Success isn't wondering if you're going to fall down. It's just sitting there waiting and saying, you know what? When Michael falls down, I'm going to see what he does. How long does it take him to recover? How long does it take him to get back up? How long does he just totally blow it and he go off track for a year? Or does he get right on track? How many times have we let one fall down blow it for us? It's time to change that thinking. We should be happy we failed. That means we're going for something. The only reason you failed is because you had a goal. Now reset, recover, learn, and go again. Remember the formula for success: risk, fail, learn, repeat. Now the risk was having a goal. You had a goal. The fail was on the 12th, the 15th, you got it wrong. You ate a piece of cheesecake. You smoked a cigarette. You didn't get your no for the day. The learn is, okay, I failed. Okay, I need to not have cheesecake in my house. Okay, I need to eat an apple when it's time to smoke a cigarette. Okay, I need to go get a no before I can have breakfast. I need to go get a no before I can lay down in bed at night. Before I can turn the TV on and sit in the recliner. Whatever it is. That's your learn, and then you repeat, you go again, go get a no. Make it another day without a cigarette. Eat right, eat a salad, get a workout in. Eat some broccoli and an apple. You got this, guys. Do not let this be the year you look back on and go, now there's another year. Some of you didn't even set resolutions because you're like, I've failed so many times. That's part of the program. So what, you failed? You should learn every time you fail and then get right back on track. This is your life. This is the only life you get. 2017 can still be yours. You're gonna fail, you're gonna fail again, and you're gonna fail again. The key is to learn and the repeat. Come on now, set at the feet of fail and learn. Don't let fail have its boot on the back of your neck, holding your face in the mud, and you let it defeat you. Fail is a teacher. Fail is not your master. You are the master of you. I love you guys. Did I mention that you're beautiful? You are so beautiful. This is Michael Botz. The Michael Botz Experience is available to you anytime you want it. All you gotta do is reach out.